Alright guys, what's up? Welcome to our channel, Ranger and Ranger, this is Ranger, and it's Elden Ring. So for this video, I'm gonna be exploring all the way here. I think this is a cave? A dungeon? I haven't been to this place yet. So we'll find out. Whoa, huge turtle. Do you have that? Oh no, that's a fucking crab, I'm sorry. Not a turtle. I'm gonna avoid a crab. Fuck the crab. See? Asshole. I just don't know if the crabs here is the same as the crabs in Dark Souls 2. If their health is below a certain number, because it's around, what, 40%? They hide and they get out. They hide in the water and then they just burrow, then they unburrow. Their health is full. Oh, what the fuck? Group of people here, I'm not gonna go there. What are these things? Okay, yeah, it is the same as Dark Souls 2. You just emerge from the water. Limgrave Tunnels. Okay. I shouldn't have done that. Definitely fight these guys, okay. You're really just gonna stay there. Hyper armor? Really? Fuck you! Oh wait, the spot where there was mining? Oh, smithing stone! You can get some for free. Ahead. Ooh. I was hitting him. It's like I'm stacking a wall. Why? There are humongous rats here, I have no idea. I think if we went here, those rats will kill me. Alright, that's going down. I'm just gonna check the other side. Right there. So if I go here, I can get at least 3 smithing stones. Dark Souls players. ever since Dark Souls 1. Alright, so we're going down. Oh wait. Shit, bro. I think this is a boss. I think I'm used to fighting you guys. I think I missed anything. Some boss is just easy to kill if you're using sorceries. Item ahead. I mean, you really go through the effort of writing these messages? Come on. Smithing stone. It's gonna go back. That's my health. I think I'm good. Oh, there's an item there. Oh crap, I'm gonna die. Ooh, ho, ho. That's it? Tomber smithing stone. Lever. Here. Place anything like yellow glowing. Okay, good. That's the boss, and who's upstairs? I think this is where I'm supposed to go, I think. So you can literally go in here, grab smithing stones. I guess that's it. How many did I get? Smithing stones. So it's not like they changed the name from smithing stone to or shard to stone. It's really just smithing stone and smithing stone. Like why? Is this really just takes me back? Right? Yeah. I'm short. But that's since I have the smithing stones. I think I have 12. An upgrade. Gray. No, not you. Not you.
Well, I took you no matter. It's all out of your arms.
Just need two more. So I can just go back there. Grab a few, right? You're not mining? Stones. Why are you not mining anything? Okay, that's going that way. But they don't always mine. Do I have to exit the game? Fuck you. Yeah, they're not mining anymore. Yeah. I think I'm gonna have to exit the game. That's the only time you can get another batch of smithing stones. What the fuck, that? I was hoping, I just need two more, man. Come on. So I can upgrade my shit. Excuse me, it's burping. Yeah, it doesn't respawn. Get in here? No, I was hoping I'm gonna find some. Well, I guess that's it for Limgrave. At least my mace is +3. Okay, so I'm gonna end it here. I'm gonna go all the way up here. I wanna know what I can find, if there's anything worth finding. So like, share, subscribe. Thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Thank you. Dude, getting smashed.